toys different, like frontal loader and excavator and something else. And it was like 2 weeks ago, мальчики, девочки. 2 недели же назад, когда я купил, даже я сперва купил этот, а потом посмотрел на сайте и увидел, что вот этот отличается. На сайте Мегаблока. Это было 2 недели назад. Вчера я захожу на этот сайт, я сделал закладку, сайта нету. Мегаблок написал, что сайт заархивирован, потому что, я так понял, что это продукт 2-3 лет давности, и его уже нету на рынке. То есть в наших захолустных магазинах они еще есть, но Мегаблок их уже не выпускает. Boys and girls, so 2 weeks ago I saw that this site. But yesterday, when I wanted to refer to this site again, I noticed the site is closed by Megablox. And then I got, gosh, I have to go to this store and buy more sets like this. Why? Because they have similar parts that we can reuse to build other toys. So, in addition to this, мальчики и девочки, я подумал, что раз закрылись, нам должны пойти еще купить. И я купил еще 2. What about this, boys and girls? 3 sets. We now have 3 construction site sets. Why? Because we need parts. This is a real gold for us. Gold, gold. Мальчики, девочки, золото для нас – это детальки. Потому что схемы мы найдем. Сами придумаем, как строить. А вот деталек может не хватить. And in addition to this, oh gosh, I got another one like this, so we now have 2 of these. You see, because we can, these big wheels, we need them for something else. I got a fire truck, пожарную машину купил. И еще одну, я, конечно, человек, бывший когда-то в армии я был, но я человек в душе не военный, люблю любить, а не воевать. Но я взял все-таки этот набор, потому что в конце концов скоро 8 марта, и мы можем сделать так, что пушки у нас будут цветами стрелять, а? Как на этот счет? Boys and girls, and I got this military, I'm not a military man, and I'm against the war, I am make love, not war. But we can make these cars and these brave men will be shooting with flowers, huh? Or with loving hearts. So this all stuff we got. And we have now the huge amount of sets for all kind of building and buildable toys. Buildable trucks, machines. So I already opened this when I look for pieces. So let's go ahead. Мальчики, девочки, этот я наборчик уже открыл. Поэтому давайте поступим так. Давайте строить. Давайте сегодня построим гусеничный трактор. А? Let's build today this tractor. Okay? So, but I think let's go in the scheme. Давайте откроем наши инструкции на странице трактора. Вот они у нас. So I'll put it like this, so it face you. Я положу так, чтобы оно было к вам направлено, да? Okay. So let's do this. Let's open. You know, we have now 3 sets like this. So we can really reuse the parts for different, for all other kind of constructions for other cars and trucks. Мальчики, девочки, у нас теперь 3 таких набора, да, 3, потому что и мы их можем использовать реально для самых разных конструкций. Значит, давайте строить, давайте открывать пакетики, но давайте не будем все сваливать, а мы будем откроем и будем доставать то, что нам надо, искать из пакетиков, чтобы мы все не растеряли. Boys and girls, let's open it like this. We'll not put it outside, but we'll keep it aside. So when we need parts, we take it from the back and we don't lose them. I think that it will be the best, because it's a little bit first messy on the desk around. It's one thing. And second thing is that it will be, they will be in greater order when you have them in bags. Okay. So we do it like this, a little bit more than half. So then we can close them when we are done with tractor. For today there was some empty, and just I'll put it inside like this. Very nice parts. A few years ago our super simple boy had a number, couple, few, two, three models from Mega Bloks. One was tank and we have still parts of it. Another one was sky, another one was plane. So we will just undust it one day and we'll build it again. Мальчики, девочки, супер простой мальчик наш родной. У него было несколько конструкторов, мегаблок, по гораздо менее привлекательной цене, чем это мы сегодня приобрели. Ну, сегодня и две недели назад. И эти наборы сохранились. Это танк с прекрасными детальками военного цвета, хаки. Это машина отличная и самолет. Мы их достанем, эти детальки, и заново перестроим с вами. Ну, поехали. So, boys and girls, let's go. It's more convenient for you to watch like this, but not for me. But I will do my best. I'm not customized to look upside down. But let's put it in between. So, you see, we have a great camera. Okay, let's go ahead. So we take long piece. Yes, yes. Wow, they're nice. Oh, they are back and back. Let's take it out. Oh, gosh, okay. But let's keep it aside. So this part is not here. Where is it? Oh, gosh. You know, I need something else, but it's not now with me. It's not very... Okay, let me bring one piece of something. You will see it in a minute. Принесу одну поддончик такой. Через секундочку увидите, что... Okay, we got it. It's kind of a cover of the ice cream, you see? So then we can put at least some parts on it, so it's easier for us to find what we need. Крышка от мороженого. Если нам... Я не вижу этой детальки. I don't see these parts. Okay, it actually says, tells us what we need. So we need two of these. Две вот таких нам нужно. 2, 4, 6. 6x2. We need two pieces like this. 1x4. 1x4. Две детальки нам нужно. Кладем сюда. Окей. Then. 2x1. 2x1 нужно еще детальку. Две штуки тоже. 2x1, а вот это я не вижу пока. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 10x2, I don't see it. There is a very special. You see? Like this, it's very nice. But it's not what we need. Of course, it's not possible that it's not present. Oh! Of course, it's here. So... Let's have it like this. As they say, we put two underneath. Две ставим на длинную снизу. On the, wow, it's a little bit, it's not straight. And then we make like this. Where it goes in between two, leaving like this and like this. Okay, there is a space two and two. And then we put it, it looks like we make a frame, not a frame, a chassis. It should be very good construct to keep the rest of the tractor. Это у нас шасси. Должна быть очень надежная конструкция, чтобы держать все остальное. So now, two parts like this for wheels and three this. Okay, let's look. Two, three, four. Let's find all these parts. It's not here, не здесь, не здесь. И даже не здесь. А как насчет вот этого? Да, кажется, это. No, this is it's different. It's probably for the car. But we keep watching, watching, watching. Okay, we need this, this here for part two. This is not from here. Then we need here this. Then we need two of this. Две таких. Так, таких тоже две. Так, и где же эти? А, this we need three. Three of this. Okay, one I take from here. So where are wheel spot? Okay, they're in another bag, which we didn't open yet. В другом пакете, который мы пока не открыли. Вот он у нас, где у нас подходящее для него открытие. This is appropriate place to open. Okay, like this. So one like this, two goes here, and two goes, yeah, you see, you spend more time on watching for parts than for building the tractor. Okay, here we go, let's continue. Мальчики, девочки, продолжаем с детальками. Значит, okay, we put like this one, we put like this two, okay. Поставили одну сюда, одну сюда. Далее, эту вот так поставили. We place it like this, and like this. Okay, and then we put another like this. Поставили еще сюда. Вот такой размер трактора будет примерно. It's about to be the size of the tractor. Very nice. So we take this and put it here. 4 на 1 ставим здесь. И вот эти теперь... Ага. And put here. Okay. So nice. So let's now turn to the next page. And watch for more pieces. Look, I think next page we should because we should spend more time on identifying parts. Oops! I don't want to lose anything outside the outside our bench. Я не хочу ничего потерять за пределами нашей парты рабочей, потому что иначе потом мы будем долго искать. So let's see. Five. Okay. Gosh, look, let's put it here for just a little while. We can put it back then, but for now let's put it here. So now, because it's a lot of, okay, we put two таких, wow, восемь вини нам нужно. 8 таких пимпочек. We need 8 pieces like this. It's like it will be part of the... Well, but I see just 2, 4, 6. Where are 2 more? 7, 7. Okay, we'll find it, but now we need very interesting part. It's not here, and it's not here. Where is it? Где она? Okay, let's see here. No. Oh! Yes. One like this. You see? Вот такая интересная конструкция. Четыре нам таких нужно. Два, two, three, and four should be also here. I guess. Well. Okay, I have it. Got it. Вот оно, нашлась. Так. Это я детальки так и не вижу. Maybe I should keep more pieces like this. Поддончиков таких еще должен принести. Я только один принес. So what's next? This. You see like this, 4x1, but plain. Oh, it's here in the back that is not open. Okay. So let's take it from here. Two, like this. 4x1, but shiny, yes. And then let's look for other pieces that we need here. This is this like needed parts. Пятая, five. And here is six. Six we need. Okay, let's find seven. Seven we need one of these, and two like this. Okay, we got it. Then here six. We need one this. What else? One this. Okay, other parts are here apparently. Остальные детальки, по-видимому, здесь. Two, four, six. Шесть by на два. Да, здесь. И две вот таких. Three by one. Well, I think we have a bee inside. Let me open a little bit the window so we can release it. Oops. Get out of here. Oh. Okay, it will find its way. So we need for 3x1. 3x1. Okay, we have it here. One. And two, yes, it will be more convenient to find from the plate, but with more chances to lose. Aha! And we have eight like this. We need eight like this. Eight, one, two, no. Eight like this. Where we have them? Gosh. Two. А, no, four. The eight is number. Четыре таких. Восемь это то, что нам нужно. Так, ну я пока только нашел две. Okay, let's go ahead with this. Number five, yes? So we have this. And we put this. Aha. They suggest to build it first. We put it together like this. Поставим мы вместе вот так. Потом одеваем вот так. Смотрите. Yes. And then put these pieces. Ставим эти детальки сюда. Вот, четыре. Four. So we have one. And let's build another one. Okay, like this. Вот так. Составляем вместе. Теперь ставим вот так. Одну мы не нашли такую пимпочку. Когда найдем, поставим. We didn't find one of this. When we'll find it, we'll put it. Wait, deserve to be a bee. Go out. Let me try to let it out. So,
We got it.
We released it outside the window, so we put piece here. And we put it here. Wow! I have a smoking aroma from outside. So it's not healthy, yes? So, but from 5 we go to 6. It's here. What we supposed to do here, boys and girls? Let's see. They first suggest us. Ah, we had to get 2 of these. Okay, it makes sense. And this is 8. This is 6. Okay, I got it. So we take it like this. We put it like this, and we put it like this. Wow, it gets very... If we fold it, it will not get disassembled. It's very nice. So we put one here. But what we consider to be... You see, now they are symmetrical. If we, unless we put this. So we can see it looks identical in both ways. And now we will... make some difference. Now it gets asymmetry, I think. Gosh,